Hello, everybody. My name's Roxtus.
And I'm Solgale.
And welcome back to Dark Souls Tree.
Woo!
Well, we became lost last time. But now we know where we're going, hopefully.
Yes.
It's a big area.
Died from that dragon?
I think I died from the death dudes. I had too much of the curse mark on me. Oh, my volume. I have it at 14. Yep.
Yes.
I was too loud. Okay, so with the ringed knights, let's go ahead and equip this. Put on the mace. Because they should have pretty low poise. Well, let's see if it doesn't stagger. Seems a little cumbersome. I really do like my short sword.
Yeah.
They can only do that so many times before they really can't do it anymore.
Go to the bonfire!
These guys. So.
Yeah.
What, did he follow me? Seriously?
Hmm.
I did die. I didn't think I did die. Interestingly enough, though, there's a second tier on that rounded chamber. Hey, I got his armor. So yeah, the Hollowed Knight doesn't seem like you can really stagger him that much. He thought he could actually reach me. Interesting. Oh, did I die again? Are you kidding me?
Those are hard.
The Black Knights? Yeah. I was seeing what I could do. It does seem like they do get staggered, but not very easily.
You giant tree.
I'm gonna run. Oh, you love it when they can go right through the wall. There's no physics. The Hollow Knight literally just no-clipped his sword right through the wall. There's just no physics to the wall at all. Realism at its finest. Can I do that? Nope. I mean, if it was like a magical weapon, maybe that I could phase through objects, but... He just stood there. Good thing that curse didn't build up too high. Oh. This is definitely one of the difficult areas.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
gonna be stuck in here because of you people.
People back.
Oh, okay.
I made it.
I just went past him and just got the bonfire.
Yeah. Those statues look so real. Does not look real.
Does that giant come back? Yes, he does.
Oh.
I already killed that giant, and he comes back. Okay, well, I'm not gonna fudge that. I'm gonna get messed with that. Investigate.
This is definitely a difficult level, not just because the area isn't that hard to traverse, but because it's just flat and there's not a lot of complexity to it.
Yeah.
But just the amount of enemies, and like you said, there's a Dragon Slayer Armoire here.
Yeah, well, I'm looking at him right now.
At least it's not like a toxic area.
Hmm. This is gonna be a pain in my butt. Hello, Dragon Slayer. I'm
Oh. Thing is being able to take the area one piece at a time. Don't take the whole area all at the same time.
I still gotta find the golden circle.
Oh, it's up here on the ladder.
Okay. Well, I don't know where the ladder is.
It's over here. So, like, down there, that is where the area is that you're at. So you just come down over here, and there's a ladder right here. Next to the three monks in this corner.
Okay.
So that's where the bonfire is. Hello, creepy. I'm just weird. And let the feast begin. Well, you will not eat me, not today. To be embered up to get invaded.
thought so too.
That's a big hammer, my friend.
Yeah. No, I can't go back that way. I shall. I'm
still looking for it. It's right here. See where the stairs are? This is where the stairs. And you go this way. On the left side of the stairs.
Yeah.
Left side. You can defeat the three monks there too.
Okay. There's something over here. Maybe there's a giant knight jump. The next later. Let's see what's up here first.
One. Met the dark with learning, but in the end, learnt his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so, was embraced. Enveloped by the abyss.
That hammer hurts.
It was a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
There we go.
There's the next bonfire.
I would stick around this area first. An adventure. Because this is a big area.
Well, that's a big dragon shield. Hello. One at a time. Alright.
Havel's three. Add three. What's Havel's ring do? Maximum allowed. Have you beaten the big dude yet?
I already killed the big dude.
Thank you. Did he give you anything good?
I don't remember what he gave me.
Oh boy. Oh, he summons archers.
Yep. And mages.
Oh, that just follows me? Oh my, it's another one of those dudes, then. I can't believe you killed him already.
Yeah, I killed him.
Sheesh.
Took me a couple tries to do it, but I did it.
Second try. Hidden blessing. What did I get? Tempting, but no. Oh, is that where the dragon is?
Don't go across the bridge, because you will die. Oh, hi. Why am I getting invaded? Where am I getting invaded? Oh, no.
You have a dragon. I ran away. Oh, I found the shortcut back. Hey. Nice.
Oh, I died.
I found a shortcut.
Oh, you found a shortcut.
Yeah.
Cool.
No evil dragon.
I'd have to go there.
No blowing fire. Not allowed. Go through the lake where this big is on the right. Go up it and then come down and then go across into this little cavern right here. Into the little thing. So this big thing on the right. So right behind the dude there. The giant.
This on this big platform?
Yes. And then drop down below it on the right. Ooh. Not today. Okay, that's one.
Okay.
That's enough eating my brains for today.
Little
dragon. Nice.
Hey, there's the right arm. Souls.
Yeah. They're not the dark. Well.
What?
Well, are you gonna try to get the area in the next twin?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the shortcut.
You got the shortcut back?
Yeah.
Nice. You went up the thing and...
Yeah, but I was trying to defeat the stupid invader person, but then I died.
The invader?
Yeah, the dark spirit.
Oh, we're on the left side there?
Yeah.
Going up the mountain? Yeah, he does a lot of damage with his Humder.
Yeah, well, I lost a lot of souls.
Oh, yeah. I think I could probably do a level up too as well. Oh yeah, probably can. Well, yeah, we'll have to see in the next episode because that, yeah, this area is huge and trying to explore it will take a little bit of time. Especially it is a new area that I haven't explored it before. But it's nice that I found this little exit. That's easy.
I found the shortcut.
Yes. Alrighty, well, that's all the time we have for this episode. I need to grab my torch. Because I like my torch, and I'm missing my torch already. Oh man, I got a lot of stuff. Alright. Well, that is all the time we have for this video, and we'll see you guys in the very next video. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!